Roselli was an All-American in 1991 for Edinboro. He's the number two seed. He's going against the number three seed, All-American Sam Henson of Clemson. Sam Henson coming from Clemson, the All-American, seeded number three. Over on that, number one, that's Grubbs and Nelson of Penn State. Penn State's Nelson, also an All-American. Over on that, number three, at Consolation, that's Buxton of Nebraska. And Walls of Appalachian State is an All-American. Down here on four, David Land of Maryland. He's up against Gabe Zertlebach of Purdue. He's an All-American. And over on six, Hanukkah of Wisconsin. He's an All-American up against Tom Sinicor, Old Dominion. Hirsch and Harrison, be ready on one. Rosensky, be ready on three. Harris and Rosell, be ready on four. Narodka and Pluck, be ready on six. Over 32,000 of you have already thrilled to the world's oldest and greatest sport as beautifully showcased here at the Hilton Coliseum at Iowa State University.
Is there any score in the Zaffron match?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, we basically have a third round consolation, and if you will, a quarterfinal consolation coming up tonight. We will call it the fourth round of consolation.
John Creeps of Southwest Missouri State, Steve Suter of Wyoming. At your convenience, please come to the head table. John Creeps and Stephen Suter.
Against each other down here on five. You've got one and four over on mat number two. So you've got the top four seeds at 118 pounds. Roselli with a 1 point escape. 2-1 down here now on mat number five.
Who are you taking, Chad?
Henson and Roselli.
Why don't you take Zeppelin?
Because I think Henson and Roselli were a better match.
No score down there on mat number two now between Aiken and Sapital.
As you can't stand by the wall, can you?
By section 35,
you can't stand by the wall, I don't think.
The top three are being coming out. 1 point escape for Iowa State. Sam Henson of Clemson. 3-1 score. Leading on mat number three. That's the second call against Iowa State for stalling. period finds it all tied up between Aiken and Sappleton. Ohio State, seated number four, two-time